upon myself. He called me out into the dim light.